Hi, I'm Bishop and welcome to Riffs and Cookies. Today on Riffs and Cookies, you'll be learning the riff to Legend of the Spaceborne Killer from Crobot's first album. Starts like this, the intro riff. All right, enough with riffs. Time for cookies. And now for our viewer question of the week. Tony Iommi was a cookie who would totally be a pentagram cookie, covered in chocolate syrup, just like his riffs. Today's cookies are brought to you by... ...2010 limited edition Halloween Oreos. There are only 666 of these made, and I've got one. Don't even need them. With my cookies, I love to enjoy a nice tall glass of natural light. It's affordable and delicious.